seen dead pigs. We come out with our dogs at night in the yard, and there's pigs, you know, in the yard.
Hogs first arrived in Florida around 400 years ago, imported by Spanish explorers. With few natural predators, they spread like a plague. Today, hogs run wild through every county in the state. Florida's human population has also expanded. Now,